The son of a dream looking to realize his destiny in WWE. The COO of WWE, but also a man who is absolutely dominant inside that ring. Something tells me we're about to see what's best for business.
And his opponent from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, The Game.
Moments away from a true exhibition of authority.
In the ring, he commands respect. He's a technical mastermind.
Triple H has seen it all. Triple H has done it all. And much like his nickname says, Triple H is always at the top of his game. WWE Universe knows that when it comes to Triple H, he always brings his very best, always competing at the absolute highest level.
We are about to witness a master at work.
Kicking things off with Cody Rhodes.
It's been a long, strange road home for the American Nightmare, but Cody Rhodes has made it clear that he's not about the past anymore. He's back in WWE to cement his legacy and finish the task he started. It's all or nothing time for the grandson of the plumber.
All or nothing indeed, as Rhodes looks to take a big step here tonight.
And standing across the ring from him is an absolute legend. The Game, the Cerebral Assassin, the King of Kings, the man who signs our checks, Triple H. I know that he already has a game plan, a winning strategy, as it were, coming into this matchup. And I, for one, cannot wait to see it come to fruition.
This is how you punish your opponent.
With a reversal.
What a headbutt.
Vicious.
Shot after shot, then slamming their face down.
Oh, this is bad, guys. Triple H is starting to gush out blood.
Oh, elbow right to the breadbasket for their troubles.
DDT!
Inverted atomic drop.
Ooh.
For that one. Got him set up in the corner of the ring. And Cody Rhodes reverses.
From the second rope.
Goodness, what the sunset flip.
He gets the kick out after the one.
Still gonna take a massive effort to keep him down.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
An impressive sequence from Cody.
Yeah, Cody Rhodes is clearly in control.
Cody Rhodes is extremely passionate, but that can be a hindrance in certain situations, right, Cody?
Not passion so much as emotion. Cody's no hothead, but he can get lost in the moment, and that's when you have to strike. The moment will be fleeting, but it does happen from time to time.
And an inverted atomic drop.
Oof, getting cut down by surprise.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade.
Ruthless striking.
Triple H did his homework. Able to evade.
Showing some extra scouting, knowing how to answer a counter with a counter of your own.
Gets inside the ring. And we are down to the proverbial wire here, guys.
The match hanging in the balance. Time to get back in the ring.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. Barely made it back in time.
I didn't think they were going to make it. Elbow to the face will stop you cold.
Oh, face buster by the game. For the pin and the win.
Yes.
Kick out before the count.
Surprised to not even get a two count at this point.
And Triple H well scouted.
Rhodes from the middle row.
He was elusive there.
Has it hooked in. Inverted vertical suplex.
Boot to the mush. Effective way to...
Cody Rhodes hooks him up.
Cody's put a lot of competitors out with that.
Cover!
Two!
Oh, not yet. They just got the shoulder up.
Call it veteran instinct. Call it being just that damn good. Triple H is still in this one with that kick out.
You gotta wonder what more Cody has to do to put him away here. Oh, knee drop.
Woo. Rolling into a monkey flip.
Reversal after reversal, proving they did their homework.
Straight to the knee. Triple H facing a beatdown.
Triple H is lacking his trademark intensity.
Springboard up.
Springboard into the kick.
That was disastrous.
Cody Rhodes has his opponent right where he wants
him. Looking to put his opponent on Dream Street. Crossroads.
The game has never been one to go down with a whimper, and this time is no different.
Disbelief on the face of the American Nightmare. What's he gonna have to do to put this away?
Have you ever seen such disdain?
No way.
Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off.
I don't care how bold you are. Missing on those kind of maneuvers will send you to a medical facility.
A medical attention might be needed out here. That was a nasty landing.
Suplex.
Very nice.
All the momentum has swung to Cody Rhodes.
Continued offense courtesy of Cody Rhodes.
Cody Rhodes gonna fly.
Cody counter. Devastating maneuver from the American Nightmare.
Rhodes looking to end this.
Crossroads.
The big gun fired yet again.
That's gonna be it.
Here is your winner, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes!
An impressive win for this superstar, that's for sure. Oh man, I would not want to be in the boardroom with Triple H after a loss like this.